you hear the word investment, what's the first thing that pops into your head? Money, right? The 401ks. I want to invest into a business, invest into real estate, et cetera, et cetera. Or you hear about the investment that I want to get more fit in the gym. So I invest my time and energy into going to the gym every day, going out on a walk, going on a run, et cetera. Invest my time in some more food, getting better few meals. But this is not the investment that I want to talk about. The investment I'm talking about is putting the time and energy into enjoying the moment in the now. Most of my time, I'll be focusing so far down the future that I forget of the present. And sometimes I might think too far in the past where I try to adjust based on what has happened, my past experiences, but it's hurting me even more in the present. So when going to China, I want to think about investing my time and energy in enjoying the present, enjoying the environment that I'm being around, invest my time into adjusting to everything that is around me, invest my time into building the better relationships with my fellow classmates and my professors, investing my time into making more videos in China, you know, for the enjoyment of the masses, something like that. With that investment, if I am able to invest my time into little things every single day, that's going to build into this thing that we call compound interest. And it's going to be of a value when I come back into the States and I tell y'all my experience.